Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a video on increasing the number of recent files in Word, Excel, and PowerPoint. This can be done as follows. I would explain it app by app. Let us start with Word. Go to File, select Options. Now, if you check through the list, you won't find options listed here. Then go to More and here you would find the options icon. In the list of options, click on Advanced. While the options seem grayed out here, they will still work. In the Advanced menu, scroll to the Display section. In the Display section, the first option is show the number of recent documents and it's 50 by default here. I can change it to 20 and then click on OK to save the settings. Similarly, for PowerPoint, click on File and Options is clearly visible here. I clicked on it. Then again, go to the Advanced menu, scroll down to the Display section, and you can change the number of recent presentations, which is the first option. I'm changing these to 20. Then click on OK. Similarly, for Excel, go to File, click on More, select Options. Go to Advanced. In Advanced, scroll down to the Display section and change the option for show the recent number of workbooks to 20. Click on OK. The same has been explained in this article on the Windows Club. We would be sharing the link in the description. If you have any doubts, please let us know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.